PhotoPodCast. This idea is simple. Combine slides of still images in HTML5 and audio to create a better experience than an audio podcast alone will do. One reason to do this is the small bandwidth requirement compared to video. The images doesn't need to be in sync with the podcast either. 3 or 4 images will answer the basic curiosity. A small bandwidth audio codec would be opus.